So asymmetric is still a huge trend. I think this is a beautiful example of it because this bow detail gives the trend a new dimension. A lot of times I'm asked what bras women should wear under asymmetric, and naturally I would usually say a strapless bra. But if you need a little bit more support, just wear your bra with one strap, making sure it's hidden under here, and just tuck this bit in.